Hello there, people of the internet, and welcome back to Let's Play Divinity Original Sin Enhanced Edition. I am Seb Daru, and we are here with our party that's finally somewhat competent, at least in the spell section. They finally have some nice stuff. So yeah, let's go kick some monster butt, basically.
Good look out there, Hunter. Evil lurks beyond Cyseal's ramparts.
Thank you, sir. I think we can handle it now. We're going to go back here-ish, where there's stuff. The abandoned church and the monsters and things. We will probably eventually check out the entire map, but for now, let's just stick to this area. It was this area, by the way, not this way. This way. Thank you. Oh yeah, here it is. With all those flaming monster dudes and stuff. Shall we come in from this side? Yeah, let's go in from this side. They're warm. Let's have Madora up front. No more stuff to pick up over here. Yeah, let's go and kick some ass. Save the game. Oh yeah. Okay, there's a big monster over here somewhere, I believe. I don't see it right now, though. This is a chest we've checked. Let's have... Yep, this is good. That way we can move a little forward. Maybe have What's-Her-Face cast the rain spell. Yeah, let's do this. Yeah! This will quiet down all this area, I hope. It's kind of calming it down, that's good. Let's go and fight some demon.
I'm warm as fresh apple pie!
Ow! Oh, ow, ow, ow. Not good. He's too big. Let's drop him right on his buddy here.
I cast the depths of my will.
Yeah, just hit them both. That's good. And now move out of the way, out of the fire. This is good. Now do a ricochet. Yeah. Oh, these are nice. Just go right into him. And hit him again. Oh, well then don't hit him again. I don't know how these guys react to poison. Oh, well. We will not find that out right now. Three of these guys and one of these guys. Okay. Oh wait, there's a big guy. What's that? This is not good. When they get into the fire, they get healed. He's going to stun himself if he does that. And no vampiric touch. Is he? Thunder jump?
Lightning strike.
Yeah. And wait now.
Warm as dragon's breath.
Okay, your turn. Summon the spider over there. Yeah, we got a spider bro. Bad otter. Use this arrow. Shoot him. Uh-oh. This guy is very powerful. You should probably wait. How are you? Let's move just a little closer. And then use this. Perfect. And then wait. Spider! Go attack this thing. It's immune to poison, obviously, but if they leave it alone, it should be nice. Ow! Ow! Someone's going to die. Let's have her healed soon-ish. Yeah. This is not the greatest. They're not weak to... What's it is? That it's called this. Ah! Words! Use words. Where's my healing spell? I thought I had a healing spell. Oh, here it is. Regeneration on Medora.
Back on my feet again.
Because she's doing bad. And now make it rain over here. Because rain...
Rain nurtures our land.
Exactly. We'll make all these guys wet and weak. Again. I don't know if I need to destroy this. Yeah, this makes them all weak. That's good. Yeah! Hit him. Again. And wait. Whoop. Miss. Good.
Ow.
Who's be? Oh, wait. What? She's down. Isn't she? No, she's not down. Okay, good. What can I do? Blitzbolt! No, just attack. I don't know what to do. This is not so good. This battle is not going that well. Okay, you're almost dead. You should probably take a potion if you have one. Consume. Good. That should maybe help a bit. Boulder bash on all two of you. Or maybe on the idol over there. I don't want to hit the spider. I didn't hit it at all, did I? That sounds good. Okay. So far, so good. I don't know if this is the best way to go about this battle, but whatever. I'm kind of scared that... the enemies will be respawned, will be healed by the idol over there. Seems like something the game would do. Ah! Damn it. Oh wait, I should have teleported her far away. Damn. Oh well. Yeah, hit ya. Scarlet, you cannot yet use your healing spell. So you should probably just freeze this guy. Or just hit him. Now wait, and then... That's too far away, just continue this heading this. No! Damn it. That was a bad move on my part. He's dead. Good. Get the big guy. Oh, there's another one. And don't drink this. Send it to... I cannot use this one. Just use this then. Bam! It didn't hurt that much. Uh-oh. Figured. We might die. I just charged into this battle quite blindly. We should probably have destroyed this guy first. Change of plan! And you go down! Yeah! I might die. Or not. Whose turn is it? One more turn before you get healed. Can you attack this? And no, you can't move away. Just... It's too far. Shoot this thing. With, I don't know. Whatever, wait. Let's keep one alive. Like this one. Randomly. Oh! No, 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 no! What to do, what to do? I kind of don't want to reload. I should probably reload, but I don't want to. So unless... I need to limit my mistakes, basically. That's the idea. So just go and attack this thing. And then wait. Yee. Okay, Scarlet, you don't have any healing scrolls, I believe. No, you do have an ice wall scroll. I didn't know you had one of those. We should probably check that later. And then wait. Ah, miss. Okay, good. Ow. Yeah, we're going to die. Let's load the game. The latest quick save, yes. And try this again. This is an awful, terrible, terrible start. Okay, so we basically need to hit the idol that's behind here somewhere. Although, using that rain spell was a very good point. Hey guys, come on. No, use the rain spell. Over here. Good.
Toasty.
Now we wait a second. And we move on. We need to push forward as much as possible and concentrate basically all that we have on this thing over there. Ow! Let's see. Summon spider over here. And move up as much as possible. Why are you burning again? You move over. How much do I need to shoot? 4. So move over here. And shoot this thing over and over again. Medora, you can do this over there, here. That's pretty close. And then wait. Spider, you just do whatever. Distract those guys. Oh no, you're on fire. I don't know. Attack it again. You're gonna be on fire again, but whatever. Ow! Nah, I don't wanna. Why is there so many all of a sudden? There weren't so many earlier.
Warm as dragon's breath.
Thunder jump over here. This is good. Now I don't have enough action points, so I'll just wait over here. Ah! Don't hit him! Oh, these guys were aggroed as well. Oh, that's not good. They weren't aggroed the last time. Make it rain again. Rain is good.
God sweep upon the earth.
And then freeze this guy. Oh well, freezing didn't work. Too far. It wasn't too far earlier. So I'll move up then. Like one. If he... Where? And then shoot this thing. Oh yeah, it's because it's a special arrow. Okay. Fine. I don't have any ice stuff. Going to take it forever. I will say so in advance. Fight a bro. You're in a pickle. You can basically attack only here for now. Ow. How did you manage to be set onto fire in the pouring rain? Come on. Ouch. Okay, Scarlet, you're in pickle. You will probably need some health right now. Good. And now just wait.
Feeling hot under the collar.
Come on, he's right there. Damn you. Drink that instead. And then we wait. And then Medora's turn. Hit this thing. Again. Yeah, when you move away, two enemies will try to attack you, so just wait there.
We'll make you pure.
Ow.
The flames will cleanse your
sight. I should have taken a potion. Can I use Blitzbolt, this guy?
Vengeance from the sky.
Yeah, nice. Okay, so this guy is stunned. Now we wait. Ow! I think that's what your body said. This is bad. This is bad. Take this guy and drop him over here. Yeah, over here, as close as possible to this guy. Well, that didn't hit the other one, but whatever. And, yeah, you'll be fine. You probably need some healing. You have some. And you do not. That's not good. What's this? Smoke screen. Static cloud. Let's use this. Now I need to move a little closer. How much do I need for this? 4. So I can use the rod. Just inch closer and then use this. Okay. Good. We need your help now. Use another one. And another one. Okay. So far, so good. Yee! No, 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 no! Ow! Damn it. This is not going well.
It's heating up.
Yeah, no shit. Let's do this. Use this. No, it's so far. Need some health. Attack this. Oh, damn, I need 5. That's not good. Yeah, Midori, you're going to die. Probably. Oh my. Let's use this boulder thing here. Up. Oh, they're oiled. Oiled is not very useful for me, but whatever. Now wait. And you use your whirlwind, because whirlwinds are cool. Plus they sort of help doing stuff. Just don't kill all of them. Wait. No! Is there some other way I could destroy this damn thing? I don't see any. We need to get rid of this thing. Oh, come on. At least they're slowed. No, 2 down. We're not going to make this. We might go away and try something else. Medora, teleport you over here.
Sweet relief.
At least you're alive. And you then use this. Freeze the big guy. Oh, he can be freezed, I think. Frozen. What the hell am I saying? Wait. I hit this thing. Again, and heal it as well. Okay, wait. No! Missed. Please. He's healing. All of these guys, they're healing and doing stuff. This is not good. Not very well equipped at all, not as well as I thought. Don't know really what to do about that. Ow. No! Scarlet is down. Let's try this again. Come on. She needs more speed. Haste would not have been bad. I don't know why I didn't take it. Ow.
I'm dying.
Yeah, I know you're dying. I'm dying as well. Resurrect Scarlet. And teleport her over here. Over here. And then shoot. No. Ah. Wait then. Whatever. This is not good.
You must suffer. You must.
Did someone leave an oven door open?
No. Crippling blow. Crippling. I don't really need that. Hit this thing! Destroy it! Destroy this! I mean to drop knockdown, no shit. Ow! Ow. Don't die, Medora. Don't die. No! You can't! Yeah, you resisted death. That's good. No!
Lightning strike!
Okay, so some guys are stunned. Let's resurrect her. Bad other. We're holding on. Barely, but we're holding on. No. You are not allowed to hit me again. Don't go down. Damn it. If my two heroes go down, the game is over. Come on. Try it again. Maybe. Shall I try it again? Or shall we flee and lick our wounds and come back later once we have more powerful ice spells? Let's see. I don't have any ice. This is real bad, actually. Why don't I have any ice spells? Why don't I use these? Like here? Put this here. No? You don't wanna? Oh, this is Roderick. Yeah, this is Roderick. I need to select Roderick so I can put the ice shard scroll over here. Fire absorption. And it. Well, that's pretty good. Blitz bolts. Resurrection. Stunning arrows sent to Bear Daughter. Toxic grenade sent to Medora. Regeneration scrolls. Oh, wait a second. You have those? Those are good. Who's those? Avatar Frost. Treat poisoning. First aid. Heals for 10%. That's not so good. Frost grenades. Why don't you use those? Instead of oil flasks. Why don't we use the right tools? That seems like a smart idea, doesn't it? Split those. Give two to Bear Daughter. I don't think she has any. Oh, she has a lot, actually. Oh, no, now she has three. Okay, I get it. Regeneration scrolls. Avatar Frost Resurrect. What's this? A blank water scroll. What do you have? You have some arrow types. Freezing arrow. This one is very, very good. An ice wall. That's good. Might use that. We will get through this, guys. Be it not right now, maybe. But we will get through this. Let's send this to Medora. Send this one to Medora. A water wand is much better than a earth wand. Even though it does less damage, I think water is more important. Especially to do this. Okay. Well, let's save the game again. And try this one last time. And we shall also... Maybe we should go and kill these guys first. By going around here. Let's do that. Sounds like a sound idea. Smart idea, even. If I say so myself. Bad order. Shoot this.